Hinsdale. How would you categorize today?
Oh, absolutely phenomenal.
A phenomenal day.
Phenomenal day.
So here's
I was just writing a text to my buddies back home saying that it is the most satisfying day of rail fanning I can ever remember having. Wow. I've had a lot of good ones.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure you have.
But I mean, this was just, I've never been on one where somebody was able to control the train's placement. Locations were superb, and they weren't, I mean, they required a little bit of climbing and hiking here and there, but they weren't, I could do it.
Yeah.
I wouldn't have been able to if it was too bad, so.
Right.
No,
right.
I am so glad to have, and thankful to have been able to do it.
Absolutely.
It's so amazing.
Kudos to Brother Hendrickson for putting on a hell of a show.
Kudos to Brother Hendrickson and all of the rest of the many that, that had a hand in putting it together. It was no easy task.
I heard that horn bell and I thought, holy fuck. It was crazy. Kill!